Hey guys, Ape Monkey here, and welcome to Seed Sunday, the time of the week when I give you a brand new seed to come and enjoy and have fun with. And this week's seed is pretty damn good, I must say. It's courtesy of Gorilla Red, and because I can't really go out and find seeds this week because I'm going away to Insomnia. Actually, right now while you're watching this, I'm at Insomnia UK, which is Minecon UK basically, and or Mini Minecon UK, I should say. So I'm there at the moment, but thanks to Gorilla Red for submitting the seed. It helped me out a lot with trying to find a good seed for you guys. So I hope you enjoy the seed, guys. It's really good. So yeah, let's just jump in and have a look, shall we? Okay, so the seed will spawn you right here in a plains biome. And this plains biome has a lot of pigs in it. There's some pigs there, there's some pigs over there, there's some blushy pigs there. It's like Pigapalooza. It's basically what I'm calling it from now on. So Pigapalooza, right there. So as I said, this is a pretty nice plains biome as well. It has a lot of cool stuff in it, by which I mean it's nice and flat and you can build on it quite easily. You also have a desert here as well, which is quite extensive, quite nice to walk through and, you know, maybe find some dungeons out there maybe somewhere. I haven't got really time to look for them, but there should be some dungeons out there, I imagine. But as you've probably seen by now, this is the main focus of the seed. You've got some pigs outside as well. It's the Pig Temple. The Pig Temple of Imhor Pig Tep. Pig Tep. Yeah, anyway. That joke fell flat in its face. So, as you see, jungle, desert temple, even. Right on the corner here. And if you go inside, and we break this block here, and just break some of these, and go right down here. Ugh, getting a bit of lag for some reason. In this chest, we have some gold. Seven rotten flesh, five bones. In this one, we have diamond horse armor, four iron ingots, five mob bones, six mob bones, six rotten flesh, another six rotten flesh. In this chest, we have two more iron ingots, another two iron ingots, another five bones, five rotten flesh, six rotten flesh, and finally, in this one, two diamonds, five iron ingots, four gold ingots, and five rotten flesh. And I think there might be some stuff under here, so let's just double check. I don't know for sure, but we can check. That's what we do. That's what we do here. I'm just going to throw that in there. And see if there's any cool thing down there. Boom, boom, boom. And there is a cave, a skeleton. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. And that's about it. Some mushrooms as well. So you want mushrooms? You got mushrooms, guys. I'm not sure if there's anything else like dungeons or anything like that. But this is your chance to have a look around the seed and kind of see what else is new in the seed and whatnot. But I hope you did enjoy this, guys. If you did, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Toodles, bye-bye. Ah, cool seeds for the win. And okay, diamond horse armor. And diamonds. Yay. Diamonds. Bye, guys.